to Malaysia. Let us welcome Malaysia.
Assalamualaikum, salam Malaysia Madani. Malaysia secara rasmi menerima tugas pengerusi ASEAN 2025 daripada Laos hari ini. Penyerahan pengerusian itu berlangsung penuh simbolik di Vientiane. Perdana Menteri Datuk Seri Anwar Ibrahim dalam ucap pertamanya beri jaminan 2025 akan jadi satu bab penting untuk ASEAN penuh dengan makna dan potensi. ASEAN 2025 bertemakan keterangkuman dan kemampanan.
It conveys our hope that the steps we take today will endure in the long run. It underscores our determination to keep the future firmly in sight as we move forward. At all times, our actions and decisions will be guided by the principle of consensus. Together, we will reaffirm our commitment to building an open, inclusive, and rules-based regional architecture.